Hi, I'm Molly.
And I'm Polly.
And we're the Baton Twins.
So, yeah, I pretty much taught her everything she knows, and it just became the only thing she knows.
I don't know much else. This is what I grew up with, and nothing's changing that. This is my dream. We're going to live together.
Yeah, we've been sisters for a long time, but she always tells us a story about how when she got adopted, and it's really emotional for her.
So, we've known each other since we were pretty much born. As a baby. And my mom had me. She didn't want me. Something was wrong or something. So she dropped me off in a little bundle outside of her house, and her mom took me in. And now I'm part of the family, and I love telling the story because it just shows how nice my mom is.
Batoni's my life. Batoni is my life. It was since I was born and adopted. It is now and it will be when I get older. And I hope that I never stop Batoni because it's just an amazing sport.
Yeah, she's a fainter.
She tries her best. She has a bad habit of fainting. I mean, it's not her fault. She does. It gets a little annoying sometimes, but it's hard to get her awake again, but I'm used to it.
I think we're gonna do really good. I think the judges will certainly be impressed. I'm just praying to the Lord up there and asking that we win this because this has been our dream
stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up.